The area is only 1,600 square meters, so we have to manage the space properly. We get an idea of maximizing the space from a high building. This method provides egg and also let chicken dung produce a biological liquid fertilizer and compost fertilizer that can be used for agriculture. Wrought iron rake is the blade resting in a cage because it is the blade that is red in a narrow place only. They provide the fertilizer in the gas pond.